All right, my name is Kent Shields. I'm the CEO of E3 Clean Technologies. And I just want to say how excited we are to be selected as one of the most likely startup companies to succeed and launch Silicon Valley 13. This is a great event for us and a great opportunity. Okay, our technology is an electrochemical device that actually cleans up smog-forming NOx emissions in power plant exhaust and diesel engine exhaust, and it also removes ammonia contamination from wastewater. So we are a hardware company. We build a device that can be installed on engines and in wastewater treatment plants that basically remediates two of the biggest pollution problems in North America. We have some very exciting opportunities with some big players, particularly in the exhaust emissions arena, that are looking for the next generation of technology to clean up NOx emissions, and they want to use our technology as their next generation system. And so our goal is to start building those products for them, building prototypes that they can use for integration into their systems that they would launch in 2014 through 2016. Well, we definitely are looking to stay in touch with SV Forum. We're members of the forum, and this has been, frankly, this was a huge opportunity for us, and we look forward to similar opportunities in the future by staying connected with them.